There's a tree out in the forest, not far behind our home. I like to go there and sit by it and spend some time alone. Share with it my troubles and my anxieties. Without interruption, it listens intently. I feel sheltered and secure underneath its shade. Tall and majestic, it's always stood there in place. Year after year, it's been there for me, offering comfort and stability. It's a tree I was first introduced to when I was a child. One day went out with Grandpa, we were walking for a while. Grandpa was so loving, patient with me. We'd spend a lot of afternoons underneath that tree. He would listen for hours when I was overwhelmed. I knew that he was there for me every time I needed him. One day when we were there, he looked down at me. Then with tears in his eyes, he looked up at the tree. He said, "Son, Grandpa's not well and soon won't be around." He picked up a sharp stone that lay near us on the ground. He carved 6 words into the tree, and then he looked down again at me and said, "Let's head on back home now before it starts to rain." And when he left with Grandma that day, I never saw him again. But today, sitting here thinking of Grandpa and our memories, I look up as I often do to see what he wrote for me. "I love you" was written within a heart. Under that, the Grandpa tree was also carved in the bark. "This is my special place that means the world to me. My most cherished gift from him, the Grandpa tree."